harder than it actually is. No, let me speak. I thought our passion for low-risk lifestyles would make us, but it didn't. Can't you see? I could be safer than I ever thought. On my own, without you. We used to wake up together at 6 o'clock, shower separately, and be in love. But now you check your testicles for lumps after coitus. I check you daily, Robert. Last week, I bought a book on new diseases of the kitchen. I thought we could read it together, but all you did was dust it and fall asleep. It's not your predictability I miss. That's the reason I fell for you. Now I look into your eyes and I don't see the fear I used to. This is not a relationship. This is a disaster waiting to happen.
It's only half finished. Thank you.